Getting close to the 2 month mark.
Alright, getting some more Ridley Pichu action.
Both of these teams applied a lot of pressure in their first round.
Yes, definitely a lot of pressure. Oh, Pichu giving it to Lucas a little bit. Gets back on stage. Red team in a bad position here. They're kind of in the corner.
Keeping them isolated. Now you start to see between these two teams a couple of one-on-ones at the same time.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. All right, Ridley makes it back. Yeah, red team in a bad position here. Not looking good for Lucas. Oh, he makes it back still. Oh, yeah. Good stuff there from NPG.
NPG is known to come back from some dangerous spots. There. They got the first stock off early, but red team can still make it.
He's staying on ledge. You know, trying to find a good position to come back on. Good forward air coming out.
Nice PK fire.
Oh, MPG.
Oh, he caught him with the PK freeze.
Yeah, he definitely caught him with the PK freeze there. He's like, hey, PG, you know, I'm going to hit you with this, but you're going to be all right.
The other guy, not so much. Really kind of just playing the background a little bit, you know, staying a little calm.
Definitely still a close match coming out here. Red team's getting to some high percentages, but they're still staying in it. See if they can make anything happen here. All right, PG going for the ledge guard on PCU. All right.
I mean, we've got five stock and our high percentage.
Oh, MPG trying to do something funky here, trying to get the up B kill. Oh, really good stuff to the Ridley coming back. Oh, gets the up B kill. Good stuff from MPG.
And this is swung red team's way all of a sudden.
Yes, it has.
Let's see how much extra credit they can get on their sides. They're still pretty high percentage. Oh, good stuff there from Pichu, getting the down air kill
on MPG.
Okay, ZZ coming out with good stuff, trying to get it on Pichu there.
He knew it was coming.
Yeah.
Now we're back even.
Yeah, now we're back even.
You know, good stuff from the other team, staying in it.
See, I expect nothing less from these two teams.
Oh, yeah.
Seeing them play singles weekly here.
Yeah, definitely solid players. Oh, good stuff from MPG coming back. Good angle there. You know, Peach is a little bit of trouble here. Throwing out the PK freeze. See if they can catch something. This is why they're telling people to ban Lucas, because he keeps spamming PK freeze.
Hey, you don't want to get frozen.
Yeah, but you don't want to get frozen. Oh.
Oh, nice. Oh,
got Ridley there.
Almost got him out of there.
Peach trying to get back on stage here. And that's going to be it for Peach. Oh, no. Peach is still in it.
Yeah, he uses the stock. He uses the Ridley stock to come back.
Oh,
and Peach did good match. Well.
You know, MPG here at Hyper Shop. Ridley, you know, heavy boy. He's getting up there in percentage.
Let's see how well Red Team can make this work. Down by a very small amount.
And Lucas sitting back there on the PK freezes out.
Letting Peachy do his thing.
Oh, nice timing there. Good stuff.
Good stuff. Oh, MPG was looking for. Oh, poor smash coming out.
Peach can still get both.
I'm about to say, this is very doable for Peachy here. He just needs to get a quick kill. Off stage right now. Struggling. Good side B to get back on.
Just get in a comfortable position to make something happen.
Oh, good stuff. Good stuff here. Getting sandwiched. Off stage again. Peachy not enjoying life right now. Good stuff coming out. Oh, Peachy's still off stage. Ooh, a way to get around it. Oh. Peachy refuses to die, but that's going to do it right there.
Good stuff there from OKZZ.
Great match.
Yes.
I expect OKZZ nothing left.
OKZZ Bio taking game one from NPici. Good stuff. What is this? This is winner semis?
I believe... No, not quite. Still round three.
Oh, no, this is winter semi because this would be winter's finals and then this is grands. Because yeah. Challenge does it weird.
Ah, okay. Doing a little stage select. Do you think we see a different stage? Do you think they go back?
Yeah, definitely. You know, maybe see a different stage. I'm trying to remember what NPici went to last time.
I think they went to Kalos.
Yeah, I think they went to Kalos. You know, maybe they want to go back. How many bans did they get in the rule set?
I have no idea. I am the last person to ask.
You're the last person to ask.
I'm the last person to ask. The chat is eating me up every time somebody asks about rules. I'm not
commentators not having the game knowledge necessary.
No.
To give you. I don't know myself. I can't even talk that much smack. Let's see where they're going here. Moving around the character screen with skill. There's a lot of tech skill to do this, gentlemen. Go. They would go random if they were real. They would just go random.
Let fate decide.
Yeah, let fate decide.
Go random.
Go on at. Gentlemen on at.
I hit a crowd saying it.
Oh, it looks like they're going to go to Battlefield. Ruining our dreams of an illegal state. Nah, boo. People in the crowd are definitely not happy about, you know, an actual good stage being chosen here for this competitive match. Good stuff coming out here from NPici in the beginning. Racking up damage pretty well.
So if you had to isolate one of the two, if you were red team, who do you try to get out of that first?
You know, I think Pichu is definitely a more dangerous offensive character.
Really out early. And Pichu, okay.
All right, good stuff. Good stuff coming out here from NPici. Mississippi boys showing there are nothing to be messed with here in Mobile, Alabama. Engage Gaming. Gotta keep plugging the beautiful venue.
What's happening? Hi, I see you.
What's going on stream? Hope y'all are enjoying the stream. Don't dog me too hard if I say something wrong.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
It's don't gonna happen,
that.
Definitely.
Don't worry about that. Should have came out today. I'm not gonna say nothing, but you know, you should have been here.
Oh, yeah. So you're sitting at home right. Watching the stream and don't even want to come out. You could have watched it in real life, man.
Could have watched it up.
Could have watched it in real life. Live and in living color.
You coming for the lock-in? All right, appreciate that.
All right.
Yeah. By the way, we do host lock-ins every first Friday of the month, 10 p.m. to 8 a.m. Early reservations is 25, day of is 30, 10 hours of gaming, PC, console, VR.
Mm-hmm. Also, if you're looking for more Ultimate or Melee tournaments within the general area in Hattiesburg, Mississippi, I run a bi-weekly right now at a bar called Nick's Ice House. You must be 18 plus to enter the venue. We got cold beer and Super Smash Bros. Ultimate on... And Super Smash Bros. Melee on deck.
That's a good time.
It's $5 to enter the venue, $5 for each tournament you want to enter. Next one is going to be January 27th. Usually get Ultimate started around 5 o'clock if you want to come out there.
Check them out, man.
Yeah, come check us out. And definitely don't forget about Engage Gaming.
Okay. So now we see something similar like this last time where Red had the momentum, yeah. They had the lead. And And yellow came back hard. Peachy's holding
yeah,
down.
Yeah, Peachy trying to hold it down right now. Now MG trying to get off the ledge here.
They got both edges on lock right now.
Oh, gets rid of his tether. Good recovery from MPG there. Going.
Oh
wow.
Got a 2-on-1 action.
Got a little 2-on-1 action. Oh. See if Bio can make something happen here.
Good stuff there coming out there from MPG. See if he can get another one. Misses it. They're just going to destroy him with projectiles. It's almost rude.
Oh.
And that's going to be it. We got game three coming out.
First game three on stream today.
First game three on stream.
Good stuff coming out from both NPici and Bio and OKZ.
We got a new follow from Divine3456. Much appreciated.
Hey, Divine3456. Good stuff. We appreciate the follow.
So, what do you think was different during that match? Was it the stage? Was it the style of play? What did you see?
I think MPG and Peachy just, you know, got in their mode, and you know, it was kind of like game one. Game one could have swung either way. You know, just a couple crucial decisions, and that was, you know, mainly it.
Okay.
You know.
Now we've had this question that we've asked our previous co-commentators here. If you play a set, would you rather get blown out? Or would you rather lose the close one?
Oh, you know, getting blown out is never fun. You know, I definitely would say lose the close one.
Lose the close one, okay.
That means you did a lot of things right, but you did a few things wrong. You know, getting blown out can be very overwhelming.
Okay.
And, you know, it can be disheartening to some people. And, you know, I'd personally just rather lose the close one.
Okay.
You know, and, you know, it may sting a little bit more, you know, because, you know, when you get blown out, you can just say, oh, they were just a better player. But,
yeah.
I'd personally just rather lose the close one.
I like it. Oh, we've got to see where our players get to, right? So let's see how they open up this one.
Is this best of three or is this best of five?
Best of three. I think we jump best of five once we get to
winners, losers, and friends. All right.
It always seems like one team goes on a run each game, or at least
yes,
for parts of the game. Oh,
ooh,
nice timing.
Good forward smash there from OKZZ. Looking good. Peach is in a little bit of trouble here. Good down smash.
That's sad, be almost killed.
Yeah. Wait, see if Peachy gets back. Good angles there from OKZ.
It seems like they have the two light ones fighting each other.
Ridley with the rapid jabs. That's very advanced tech, ladies and gentlemen. Looking good.
Oh, he missed. Missed with the side smash.
Hope the competitors don't get on to me for talking a little smack. Always gotta.
They would definitely bot me for certain. I don't want no smoke from anybody that I've seen in this doubles tournament for certain.
So right now we got Lucas down, MPG down to one stock, but Peach has all three still. So does Ridley. Yep. Hey, I'm Richard. Much appreciated for the follow.
Shouts out to you, Richard. Thank you for the follow.
All right, so Peach has lost this stock, but we still got a 3-5 right now.
Red team needs to secure these stocks quick and fast before they get too much percentage on them. See where they can get going. Oh, good stuff from MPG. Good target switch there.
It really so heavy. A lot of people will be
difficult.
Out of that.
It's difficult. There he goes.
Peachy's got a pretty high percentage. They can try to get him out
definitely.
Of there. Seems like Ridley's doing a little garden right now, a little tanking.
Good back air coming out from OKZ. Oh. And MPG trying to make something happen. Good parry there from Bio. They're both off stage. See if they can keep them on ledge here. Keep them in a bad position.
Their team trying to make a play.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Good stuff. Good stuff. It really took a lot of percentage of that stock. See if Red Team can keep taking these stocks here. Oh, and Ridley's dead there.
Now they got the lead.
That's a decent swing there.
It's getting closer. It's
definitely getting close. See who can keep their composure the most here. MPG and Peachy just will not die. Yeah, commentator's curse. That's gonna do it for MPG.
Well, he used the stock.
His last one.
He used the stock of Peach, so Peach is at a high percentage right now.
You know, they definitely need to take one more stock here before one. There we go. All right, we got a 2v1 situation. This is still. We got a 1v1 coming out game 3.
This is it. This is all on the line.
They don't want to go to losers. They're trying to get in the winners finals. Get some guaranteed money here.
Crowd liking it. Crowd liking it.
MPG throwing out projectiles. PK Freeze coming out. Really just trying to get back on stage. MPG keeping him at bay with these projectiles. Good stuff there coming out from MPG. Misses the PK Freeze. See if Bio can get something going here. Having a little trouble getting in right now. Oh, Lord. All right, Bio trying to get something going. MPG just staying on the platform, waiting for the opportune time to come back. Keeping them at bay. Playing it safe. Shield's looking like a Skittle.
it's getting a little tiny.
Good stuff there from MPG. See if we can close it out here. Oh, good stuff there from MPG. Good stuff.
Great game.
Great game. Great set.